Hi guys, my name is Lulah Mapiye and you're welcome to Fott TV. Fott stands for Fault of the Tales. So what we do on the show, we unfold the tales. We bring in young people to come and talk about their life outside of school. Okay, school is part of their life, but then they lead bigger lives outside of school. That's what we are bringing them here to talk about. Their challenges as young people, the struggles, like every little thing, every little details, what they've gone through, what they've learned and unlearned through all those past years, because life is all about learning and unlearning, and it's all about having new encounters and how those encounters have helped them and led them to the person that they are today. Because when we are born, we are like empty vessels, we really don't have any much, or we don't know anything. However, as we grow, we grow through those encounters that we have with the family members, the relatives, the friends, and the people in the community, we are shaped to be the people that we are. So those are the stories that we bring to you, stories that shape the person that you will be seeing on screen. Okay, so the stories that we'll be bringing to you are going to be informative and educational. So I urge people to watch each and every single video that I'm going to upload, because there's going to be different storyline, there's going to be a different experience, there's going to be a different feeling and a different observation of feelings and interpretation of events. So you can come and watch, and I'm sure in one of the videos that we're going to upload, you're going to relate, maybe more than once, but you're going to see how all our stories kind of have a way of shaping us to think in a certain way and believe certain things and stop believing certain things and stop thinking certain ways. I think that's just the most important thing about the channel that you guys need to know. And the first video will be uploaded, the first interview will be uploaded on the 1st of August 2022. So you guys should be looking forward to that. I know a lot of people have promised. I'm really asking in my inboxes, when are you uploading? On the 1st of August is the date. And I would also like to take this opportunity and thank my 72 plus subscribers. You guys are the reason why I'm even making this intro video, because I wouldn't have been motivated, but it's because of you guys out there believing in me that I am able to conduct these interviews, and I'm able to be motivated about the channel to begin with. Before I cut, and we end the video, I would like you guys to make a guess whether my first guest will be male or female. So you can just type in the comment below whether you think it's gonna be a male or a female. And then of course the winner will be seen, the gender will be seen on the first video that will be released on the 1st of August. And I want you guys to know that I appreciate you very much, and you are the best. And in whatever that you're doing, the same energy that you guys are giving to me is the very same energy that I will give, and I am willing to give if I am to find out that my support is needed at any point. Thank you so much. Stay cute, stay lovely, eat healthy, exercise. Love me, love you. Bye.